So it's 2015 and I want you guys to look better. And I think with these little tweaks into your routine, you too can look this good and probably even better. And the first tip if you want to look better is makeup. I mean, obviously. And now I'm not going to talk about how to apply it or what colors to use. I want to talk about the ingredients list of the makeup. You need to understand that if you're wearing makeup to enhance your looks, a lot of the products that are in there are doing the exact opposite. They are slowly poisoning you. Now the EU, which is the European version of the FDA, has a list of over 1,000 different chemicals not allowed in makeup, whereas in the FDA has, I think, about under 50 that you're not allowed to use. Tar, coal, petroleum, lead, as well as animal tested products in our makeup. You need to look at what's in your food because guess what? Vons or Ralph's or Loblaws, wherever you shop your groceries, they're not looking out for you. You need to look for yourself. I watched two really important documentaries over the Christmas break, GMO, OMG, and Starving for Change. Now these things told us essentially there's a reason why we're seeing a high propensity of heart disease as well as cancer, and it's only gonna get worse for our generation because we grew up on this stuff. You know, we are sugar addicts at its finest, and our grocery stores are like, cool, you guys want it? Like, here, take it. So you need to really look at what you're putting into your body. Take a better look at the food that you thought you trusted. You need to look at what you pay attention to online. Now don't get me wrong, I'm not saying don't go online because you wouldn't be watching this video, but go online, look at your feeds, and really analyze what is it that I'm spending my time paying attention to. There are a lot of people out there who are beautiful, who live exuberant lives, who do fantastic things and have grandeur lifestyles that we admire, but does that mean we should be consuming them every single day? So you have to really analyze, who do I follow? Does the people I follow inspire me? Do they shape me? Do they motivate me? Do they teach me something different? And if they don't, maybe they shouldn't be on your follow list, but on your occasional checkup list, because inspiration is great, but not at the cost of your own self-esteem. Go and look at your closet. Me and Shameless Maya had a great conversation about this. If you go into your closet, how many dead animals are there in there? How many things had to die for the sake of your own consumerism? Or how many cheap things are you buying that you have to replace the next season, thus fueling people to have sweatshops? So when you purchase good quality clothing, you don't have to buy 5 black t-shirts over the span of 5 months. You can buy one really good one that lasts you a long time. I bought this pair of shoes from BCBG last year and I worked the hell out of these shoes. Like, these are my go-to airport shoes, and I broke off the heel, I scuffed them all up, and everyone was saying, throw those out. Like, it sounds like you're wearing some ghetto clogs. Like, these shoes are done, they're toast. I took them to a shoe repair person, $25, and these are looking pretty damn good to me. So look at your closet. Do you have to purchase more stuff? Can you revitalize what you already have, or can you change your spending habits so that you're buying less and keeping things for longer? Look at the people who are closest to you. I mean, really look at them. We are some of the 5 people who we spend the most amount of time with. That is a stat or a fact that some psychologists came up with. I'm gonna just spew it out there like it's a Shannon Boodram original. Pa-pow! What is their network? What is their net worth? Who do they hang around? How do they make you feel? Those people collectively create your reality. And while you have people in your life who've been there for a long time and they still deserve to have a part of you, do they deserve to have one of those 5 top slots? Your My 5 should be killer people who are pushing you to be better every single day, challenging you, complimenting you, making your life richer in every aspect. Happy New Year's, you guys. This is a tag video. I want you guys to tell me, what are 3 or 5 things I could do to look better? How can I open my eyes? And please enlighten me in the comment section below, or make a video. I would love that so much. All right, until next time, later. I'm tired. Look.